Hello dear children, next week we are going to celebrate Diwali. For the occasion of Diwali, we are going to create a lovely lantern. Let's enjoy the activity. For this lantern making activity, children, we are ready with this two big strip of box board, 4 to 5 small strips of box board, 2 strips of golden paper. It is a 16 by 16 kite paper. It is a paper for the gerbil. It is a kite paper only. Then we are ready with scissors, staplers and the fevicol. Let's start the activity. First, children, we are going to staple this end to this end like this. Then same we are going to do for this another one. So check it once, both the circles are same. Yes. Now if you are having 4 strips, you can use 4. If you are having 5 strips, you can use 5 strips. Okay, from the outside. Okay, from the outside we are going to staple it. One, then second one in front of it. Then in the middle. Then fourth one in front of this one. Okay, after completing this much, children, we are going to staple this. Now I am keeping this aside. Okay, now we have got 16 by 16 some papers. Okay, so we are going to stick glue on the one end like this. Apply little glue so it will stick fast, and like this I'm going to make some parts. Okay, same we are going to do with the yellow one. Apply glue and do like this. Okay, so for this whole papers I want to do the same. Now after completing this much, children, we are going to stick this. Okay, for that we are going to apply glue on the top and the bottom, and like this we are going to paste it. Hold it for a minute, children, and then we are going to paste on the next. Okay, so if I am doing one pink, one yellow, it will give us a very nice effect. If you want to change the color, children, you can change the color also. Like this, children, near to each other, we are going to paste all these folds. Okay. After sticking all the parts, children, see, our lantern will look like this. Okay. Then we are going to move ahead. We are going to give a cut to this paper. It called a germany of a lantern. Okay, so we need this whole paper. Children, if you want, you can use both the papers together, but I am doing like this, one layer little bit up and one layer little bit down. For that I am going to fold from here and I am going to give a cut over here. After completing this much, children, see, first we are going to give a fold from up. We are going to give a fold from up. It is approximately 2 finger fold. Okay, we are going to give a fold like this. Press it properly, then open it. Then this fold we are going to do, again fold it, again fold it. Okay, and then we are going to give a cut from here, so we will get a equal cuts. Okay, till this much. Okay, we are going to leave that 2 finger distance, then open it, then give a cut, then again open it, give a cut. Like this I am going to give the cut to this paper. children. After opening, it will look like this. Okay. Then we are going to stick this putty over here. So I am applying glue over here. Then first this big wala putty, the big wala jirmani, we are going to stick like this. Okay. After sticking this children, again I am going to apply glue on it. Okay. And then I am going to stick this another jirmani on it. After sticking this both the, now children I am keeping this inside. Now we are having such a type of golden putty. That golden putty we are going to stick from here and here. So I want to stick this golden putty here and here. After sticking this golden paper, children, I have cut some flowers with the help of punches. Children, if you want, you can use any sequences, any beads, or any other decorative material to decorate this one. Okay. Now we are going to insert one thread from here. Okay, and we will tie a knot. Same we will do from the opposite side also. Then our lantern is ready.